In this one, we'll be covering the crab pattern, which has 5 points in total. We start off with an impulsive move of X to A, in this case it's bullish. The next step is to find point B, which needs a Fibonacci retracement that lands between 38.2 and 61.8, without closing past 78.6. Now to find point C, we need a Fibonacci retracement of move A to B that lands between 38.2 and 88.6, without closing past 61.8. And point D has 2 requirements, with the first one being a Fibonacci expansion of move X to A in the opposite direction that reaches the 161.8 level. And finally, to confirm point B, we need a Fibonacci expansion of move A to B that reaches the 224 or the 361.8 level. Those are all the points for the crab pattern, which is usually known for having this overextended leg, and the entries are usually at point D with stop losses past point D.